Gio, he's got round the back. Here's a chance, and here's a third one. They've managed to turn this around. It was Pereira who has somehow turned this into a 3-2 to Villarreal. You could see that there was some tired legs. Giovanni getting back. No one tracking the man in the middle. And it's Pereira with his first goal. He played a part in the first one for the Bavier. And you can see that has stunned the home crowd. Good ball from Trigueros. Gio cutting back, unselfishly passing across, and again took a deflection.